had this idea that because I was getting all these letters, handwritten letters, every time I'd play a piece of music between those news stories on All Things Considered. And so I thought, I'll start an internet music radio show. And
for the internet.
For the internet. In 2000, 14.4 baud modems, right? Dial-up modems. And my idea was this, we'll do a show that was a multimedia show. So you would sit in front of your computer for 1 hour, the show was an hour long, and you would see slides of the musicians. We'd tell stories and words all while the music is playing. Actually, this is literally our very first show. Welcome to All Songs Considered, a music show for your computer. I'm Bob Boylan, and I'm one of the directors of NPR's All Things Considered.
Music show for your computer.
Over the years on NPR's All Things Considered, I've been playing music snippets like this one.
Oh, my.
We get a lot of mail about these buttons, so I thought there should be a program dedicated to playing full versions of these songs. I'll tell you more as the show goes on. I'd like to start off with music played
this
on
is my
an
armadillo
vest shell. The instrument is called a charango. It's about the size of a ukulele, it has 10 strings, and in the hands of Gustavo Santaolalla, it's divine.
Music
Gaucho,
on an armadillo
CD.
Shell.
I just have to say, you sound like a Bible salesman on nitrous or something. Like, imagine the charango.
This is my very first radio show. I never did radio in my life until I did this show. Honest and truly.
So I was looking back at so I didn't start until about a year later. The show was a year old when I started, and I went back and I looked at some of the bands that you played during this period, and there was this one that kept coming up called The Frames, a band called The Frames.
Oh, I love The Frames. Who, anybody see The Frames ever? Yeah, they played here, and they played. They were a rock band from Ireland for a long, long time, but they had this record that came out for the Byrds, and this opening cut was this gorgeous instrumental, and I play that instrumental cut on All Things Considered all the time, and it had some guy in the band. Did anybody see the movie Once? Yeah. You remember the busker guy, that Glen Hansard guy? Wasn't he amazing, right? It was an incredible thing. That guy, we love Glen Hansard, don't we?
This guy right here?
That guy right there! Give it up, Glen Hansard!
When nobody was playing The Frames at all, NPR was playing The Frames. And it meant that we could come over here and play, and some people would show up, and when 12 or 13 people showed up, we felt like giants. And so in all the years we've been coming to the States, whether it was opening for someone or whether it was playing headline, we've been in this room and always loved this room so much. So when I heard this party was in here tonight, I was like, I'm in. Count me in. So it's for the 9:30. Something and you call, then I'll come running to fight, and I'll be at your door when there's no one worth running for, when your mind. When your mind's made up, there's no point trying to change it. When your mind's made up, when your mind's made up, there's no point even talking. You see, you're just like anyone when the shit falls. All you wanna do is run away and hide all by yourself when there's no one who's gonna run to help. When your mind's made up, when your mind's Thanks a lot. You know, I gotta be honest, I'm kind of screwed. I can sing you a song without this.